Hello guys, in this video I will show you how to use Plants vs. Zombies 2 mod with coins and gems. As you can see, with this mod I have a lot of gems. I can use these to also get as many coins as I want. Let's buy a few things to show you that everything is working fine. I think the best way to get more coins is to buy these packs for 100 gems. Let's buy a few more things and I'll show you how to get this mod with gems and coins. Okay, that's enough. Now I will show you how I got so many gems in Plants vs. Zombies 2. First of all, I have to open a browser, for example Google Chrome or Firefox. Now I will go to the website mod4apk.com. Now let's find and click on Plants vs. Zombies 2. You can probably find a download link in the comment section under this video. And now I have to scroll down and click on the orange download button. To download the Plants vs. Zombies 2 mod with gems, I need to complete 2 free offers. Now I will show you how to do it in about 2-3 minutes. Firstly, I will choose the first offer and click on it. Now I have to carefully read the instructions. As you can see, to complete this offer, I just have to download and install this app, and then open it for 30 seconds. That's easy. Let's click on Tab to install. Then let's click on Install or Download and wait for the app to be downloaded and then installed. Now let's click on Open. Now the app is running, I just have to keep it open for 30 seconds. I usually keep it open for 40-50 seconds, just in case. I will speed up this part of the video. Okay, that's enough. Now I can close the app and go back to the browser. The first offer is completed. Now I need to select and complete the second one. It doesn't matter which offer I will choose, but it is very important to read the instructions. As you can see, the instructions are the same. Let's install this app and then open it for 30 seconds. Now let's click on Open. Once again, I will speed up this part of the video. Okay, that's about 40 seconds. Now I can close the app and go back to the browser. It's time to refresh the browser. The offers are completed, and the mod is unlocked and ready to download. Now I can click on OK and see the downloading process. Now let's wait for the downloading process to be completed. When it's completed, all I have to do is to click on it and install the mod. Now the Google Play Protect will make sure that the file is safe for my device. When the installation is completed, I can start the game and enjoy an unlimited amount of gems and coins. Thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed the video!